more Americans are enrolling in the U.S. food stamp program. The number has risen by 70% since 2008. That means 15% of Americans, or almost 50 million citizens, are now receiving the benefits. The figure indicates a rise in poverty.